One of the goals of the Advantage Impact Team at Oregon State is to connect faculty researchers with the resources that are available to them that will help them expand the reach of their research.
Last summer, I walked into Alan Bakalinski's lab and just said, hey, what do you have that you're working on? Like, let's sit down and talk about it.
And so I responded to her inquiry, and we met, and I shared what was going on in my lab.
And so at that point, he brought up this compound called gadusol.
The compound has very unique chemical properties. The compound can absorb UV lights.
And so we were like, well, hey, this could be a brand new sunscreen ingredient.
You've got a $5+ billion market that uses chemical ingredients that are harmful to our environment. So if you can substitute a natural product for these chemical ingredients, why wouldn't you do that?
My expertise is in yeast. I was in the position of being able to test the idea of producing this compound in this particular organism.
Gadusol was found in fish eggs. So basically we took the two genes originated from the fish, put them into yeast.
That is to transfer the genes from fish, introduce them into yeast, and get yeast to produce the very same compound that fish produce naturally.
Studies that have already shown that if you're going to use a sun protection product, having natural ingredients is definitely a plus.
We really want to make sure that those inventions and those technologies don't just stay in the laboratory, but that we actually move those to the marketplace. And we're all about creating jobs in Oregon, so we want to use Oregon innovation to create Oregon jobs.